gotta be a way to lift this lockdown! Hey, get it colder! We gotta do something! We gotta get through this ice!
I'm gonna make him pay.
You're not gonna do anything but freeze if we don't lift this lockdown! Placed in a deep freeze right before he bled to death.
Good fucking riddance. Del? The matriarch is gone.
Oh, I'm sure that's not gonna be a problem. Let's just find Niles. Come on.
Freeing the matriarch was unwise. You will die. Which means you will never look upon the grandeur of your mother. Transfigured.
I'm gonna kill you, Niles! Help me lift this.
Kate, you wanna tell me what the hell Niles is talking about?
Later, after we deal with Niles.
Every child needs a playmate. Have fun.
No?
I see it! Let's take him down! Kate, you want to tell me what the hell Niles is talking about?
Later, after we deal with Niles.
Child needs a playmate. Have fun.
Del?
I see it! Let's take him down!
You see, what you don't realize, what not. children will never die. They have been designed to withstand generational conflict. They may withdraw, they may hibernate, but they will always return. We have seen to that.
I am really looking forward to setting that garbage can up!
One less.
Kate, you want to tell me what the hell Ralph is talking about?
Later, after we deal with Niles.
Every child needs a playmate.
Looks like we're clear.
Then let's keep moving. Niles can't get away.
All right.
Jack, shock trap. Locked.
There's got to be a way to open it.
Maybe there's something Jack can do. Jack, fetch. Jack, see where that leads.
Kate, more locusts are coming!
Then hold them off!
Hey, Jack! Don't take your time on this!
Out!
and let's get after Niles. Time to go. Oh no.
Oh shit!
Let's go!
What the hell is that thing?
I got a glimpse inside its head. You don't want to know. Where the hell is Niles?
My goodness. Someone seems to have awakened my sires from their long hibernation. I wonder who that could have been.
Del, get ready! So then let's keep after Niles. Come on. Hey, Niles! We're still coming!
I really don't think he can hear you.
I really don't care! Get this open.
Shit, stop.
Kara doesn't like the cold.
In the machine, you saw inside that thing's mind?
I don't know. I don't know whose mind it was, but it was angry. Jack, shock trap. Niles is leaking something. Looks like he went this way. Wait, Del! There he is! Damn it! Jack! Zap! Behind you, Niles.
What has been done cannot be undone. This planet is now theirs.
I told you I'd get you.
Look out! up! Get up!
Thank you.
thing is your latent, right? Well, get ready to switch off!
Oh my. toxin!
It's coming for you!
Sure, what you saw was real.
It was real.
Okay, then maybe she'll, I don't know, help us somehow.
She would, if she could. But she's not my mother anymore.
Then who is she?
Their queen.
Come on, time to get out of here. If they've really got their queen, and Nas is right about what happens next, We need a new plan.
No, we need the old plan. We need the Hammer of Dawn.
Oh, thank God.
Looks like you need a ride.
How'd you find us?
You think I'm gonna give you a one-of-a-kind piece of tech without the ability to track it to the center of the planet?
Yeah, fine. And speaking of one-of-a-kinds, help me hook up this skip.
You find what you're looking for?
Yeah. And now we need to kill it.
Is she, you know, all right?
Not really. But let me ask you something. How long would it take to get the Hammer of Dawn up and running?
Funny you should ask. The data drive you found months ago about the UIR?
Yeah?
Interesting stuff.
Interesting how?
You'll see. And lucky for us, I have an old UIR contact. Take us home, Sam.
Got it, sweet cheeks.
Asgard, home to the Union of Independent Republic secret space program.
Never been in UIR territory before.
You still haven't. Asgard was independent. The UIR had the pleasure of occupying... excuse me, liberating this glorious land.
Okay, remember how I told you only pissed off nomads lived out here now? Meet Garen Paddock, the most pissed off and nomadic of them all.
This is your old UIR contact?
Two things I dislike, Baird. The cog and children. You've brought me both.
Two things I dislike? Old men and deserts. And yet, here we are.
I like this one. Follow me.
So, it turns out the UIR space program went way beyond what the cog publicly revealed. Somewhere in this cosmodrome here, there's a rocket loaded with functional Hammer of Dawn satellites. I think we can get the entire system back online and start hitting the swarm where they live.
If the UIR has satellites during the Pendulum Wars, why didn't you use them?
The politicians wanted their armistice. Launching those satellites would have guaranteed another century of war. But still, some in our military tried to launch.
It kinda triggered a small civil war, actually.
So we know this Cosmodrome's layout. Where are the satellites?
Try the rocket hangar. Here.
And the wind flares are too severe to fly over that desert. So that's where your skiff comes in.
Question. How do we know these satellites are still functioning? Or if they're even compatible with ours?
Answer. We don't. And that's where you come in.
Unless you're too cowardly, or stupid, or weak.
Man, who is that?
A friend, believe it or not. But for now, get to know the layout of that place. There's a good chance most of it's buried in sand. Oh, and come and see me before you go.
Notice the part where no one's sure this will work.
I don't care. We'll make it work. We have to.
Maybe it's time you told me exactly what you saw in that machine.
It's not what I saw. It's what I felt. They have a queen now. They're not gonna stop. Look, I woke her up. So I have to stop her.
Yeah, but this isn't all on you. Come on,
Let's just go see Baird.